Several years ago, before I was getting married, I was between jobs and I was reaching out to everybody that I knew looking for opportunities of employment. Unfortunately, all these opportunities were falling flat. Nothing was coming through and I didn't know what to do next. And a mentor of mine pulled me aside and he turned my attention to this verse in Matthew 6, 33 and 34. It says, "But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness and all these things will be added to you. Therefore, do not be anxious about tomorrow, for tomorrow will be anxious for itself. Sufficient for the day is its own trouble." Ever since that day, the Lord has used these verses in my life to remind me of his faithfulness and his provision. If you're in a time right now where you need hope, turn your eyes away from your circumstances and towards God. He will provide everything you need.